don't remember seeing a second thing. Oh, look. That one. Nah, I'm down. Looks like I missed once, but I don't remember missing ever. Okay, don't see anybody. So I hope nobody is there saying you missed one. Oh, look. Here he is. Greater soul, is it? Okay, ebony sword, look. Alright. The ebony blade I'm interested in, but even then, not a lot. Right. I'll go down here first, I think. So I wonder why the spider didn't come out. Oh. Hear myself now? Nobody heard my fast healing, so and the switch to turn those off is probably on the other side of that window, isn't it? And I'm guessing I don't. What's happening here? It's a long way. Footsteps off to the right. That should make a noise. Like that. But it doesn't. Not that I can be heard, that is, of course. Is there anyone? Hello? If I muffle, he might come out looking for me. Alright, I didn't even. I wasn't looking at the quest marker, but. Ah, there's a. Deathlord thing. Let's go back here. And I can. Right. One of them came this way. Who's that? That. He's gone. Get rid of the Deathlord. Let's let him. Back off a bit. Oh, great. Now, think. Yeah. Can I get a sneak attack on him? No. Go.
Lord.
you watch the subtitles, they do speak. If you didn't know, I'm going to use one of those. And... interesting. Oh, look. I thought somebody was outside. Right. They've all got ebony swords. It's just me leveling up, isn't it? They're a little bit tougher. There's one over here as well, look. Why didn't any of these see me? Was I sneaking all the way? I didn't notice. Him, I... already done. Anybody else? Any more for any more? Anybody? Don't see anyone. But I think I do see a bit of loot over here. Jorgar. Alright. So, that's just a little bit done. Alright. I might actually just cut this in two. They're too short. Videos. Okay. A paralysis is a good thing. I don't like it from the perk very much, and so I can open it from the other way as well, both directions. I suppose what I could have done is sneak past those behind me, the ones I just killed, and then shut the door on them. But, well, obviously I didn't do that. He is already out of his coffin, so it's whack him. Okay, well, nobody woke up again when I shouted there. I'm going to assume it's because there's no one there. Am I still muffled?
Yeah.
Nice. And what's this? This just looks a bit more... looks like a trap, actually, but it's not, is it? Someone empty? No. Not empty. Now what have we got ahead of us? We've got a large room. Oh. Nice. Don't need frost suppression. That I do know. So this, I remember this place now. Can't remember last time I did this. So, okay. Oh my goodness! Look at all these coffins. I don't know about these coffins, yes or no, so... so, well, yeah, I picked up some hide boots. Don't know. There might be somebody in there, there might not be, but I seem to be able to sneak past. What next? Oh, rather a big door. That therefore, to me, that says save. Now, where's those hide something? What was it? Oh, iron boots I've got. Get rid of those, but I did see hide. Ring of cold. I'm going to wear this cold, because I know it's a bit late, but... Ah. Can you see that on there? It's a claw. Yes! Oh, sorry. I do like those shots. And a trap. Now, it looks like that's going to trigger when I pick up the claw, so... Oh. Yeah. Because if you've got a follower, it's a concern. Now, I have got... Actually, I've got another one over in, I'm carrying around as well. So this would be the iron claw, because the other one I got is... Was it crystal or something? Was it coral? Let's see. Right. The other one does need looking at, so I've got a dragon, an eagle or whatever that is, a bear. I think these tie up with the... Oh, that's leather strips. I thought I... Well, anyway, right, eagle, no, dragon, eagle, bear, that was it. Back off. And quick save. Quite like the way these doors open. I see a door which is locked. It's two, and they're waking up. Way did I? Yeah, that way. So, let's get their attention. Four.
Who's?
Trying to be clever there. I thought I'd keep walking backwards and see if I avoid the double-handed thing, but obviously it didn't. Didn't quite work out. I think there were four, so I've got three. I think there's one or two more left. Say two. So has he got up? No, we did him, didn't we? See it on the thing in front of me? Ah, there he is. Nice. Okay, another Warhammer. Anybody else? Check shelves. Okay. Oh, that opened the gate. Oh, Search the chest. A bit of gold. Nice bit of gold, actually. And done. What have I got? See, oh, very nice. Because I've got the first word, so I've got two words now. And, oops, shouts. There we go. So I got in, what's it got? There. So, you say, as you might, if you've noticed, I do like using that shout, so. So, well, if it's not in a place where I'm going to attract attention by shouting, because I don't think it's a quiet shout. Right. So, okay. Save. Yeah, so when you see me doing a proper save, it's just because I don't trust quick saves completely. A lot better in the 64-bit version. Back in 32-bit, oh, it's a nightmare. What I haven't got, and I want to be sure of, there, because I've only got two or three. Oh. No. Really? Yeah, you saw it, didn't you? What happens if I go in here? If I go in here, I've got to run a long way back. There's the exit, look. Oh, right, okay. So I'll have to go back in and run back. So, we'll... I know, we'll run, I suppose. Oh dear. Hopefully we won't wake anybody up. Do you remember there was a place and it was full of coffins? Oh, be it here. Now where's the steps? There we are. So, right, there was nobody in there. This way? No idea. Now I'm lost, you see. Are you? Yeah. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I'm sure you've never done this, of course. Oops. Alright, it's not what I planned, but, fast. Right. Oh, look. Potions. And self-heal. Oh, I picked up a spell, didn't I? What was that? Healing hands. I like that one. I'll show you something nice with that if I ever remember. That's what I wanted to do. Don't want the war axe. I used to have a thing which actually, there they are, yeah, I had a mod and that's right, and it allowed me to recycle stuff. What's it got? Oh, I've got it already. Yeah, allowed me to recycle by smelting. So you could put armor or whatever in the smelting thing and melt down whatever else, whatever you have. Wait a minute. It's better to go this way, isn't it? The other way, I think it is. Oh, I don't think I can. Can I? I think this is a dead end. No? Yeah. Oh, heck. Alright, well, never mind. There was a door and it said, this door is barred from the other side. No, is this one? This way? I'm a bit lost. No, not that way. Try the other way. I don't think it was that way. Oh, we're back in here again. Is there a handle to open somewhere? Right, not that way. Go this way. See where it takes us. No. Okay, never mind. That's alright. What part of the game? I'm pretending that I don't care. Of course I do. Where do I go? Oh, yeah. It's over here. It's over here. Is this where we jump down? Yeah. And then in here. Oh. Here? I'm lost. I opened it. Yeah, here we are. Okay. This is it. This is very close now, isn't it? We're getting there. Oh, that's now closed again. It's interesting. Well, interesting in a boring kind of way. I wonder why it's closed again. I think it matters, does it? Right. Good. Oh, here, this was the there. Okay. Now, here's the thing in here. In here. If you ever create a follower, by the way, always give him the light foot perk. And then you can have him run across pressure plates without setting off the trap, which can only be a good thing. After all the hard work you do not to set off the trap. Hello!
You found the vessels. I was worried that I had sent you
eventually.
In life, Hevnorak drained his own blood from his body. His goal was to transfer his power back into himself after death, becoming a powerful lich. The vessels contain that very blood. Empty them, and you remove any chance he has of regaining his former powers.
That's dangerous.
More dangerous than you know. Left alone, however, he will awaken when he has grown too powerful to be stopped. This is the only way to be sure.
Okay.
Very well. Empty the vessels into the sconce near the throne. Then sit in the throne. When you have done so, I will unbind Hevnorak. He will awaken in a weakened state, but the lich is still to be reckoned with. Be ready.
So it doesn't call him a dragon priest, but I suppose really yes he is. Now what I am gonna do, I'll have him, but first let's there, right, so I've got to sit there, so let me see. Just and I'm gonna wear I've got quite a lot of cold resistance. I'm going to wear that and what a shock. And we'll see what happens. I might put another shock on. So quick as you can, quick save. One that's worked and in. Is that it? Can I go? There he is. Oh, I just noticed my health. I don't know what I was looking at. I'm going to have some of that as well. Pendant for healing. I'm going to get some magicka, why not? Health regeneration, perfect. He's not casting anything at the moment. Fire, frost, shock. Restore some health. There we go, and on we go again. And a little bit more. So, we're going to use. There's a stamina. And. Another one. And. Healing. Gonna be this. And yeah, he was shot, wasn't he? I think. Flawless ruby, very. And here we are, look, and the staff, very nice. So that one, Conjure Flame Atronach. Of course, he was. Well, I'm sure you know, but. He was actually helping me by setting him on fire, which is doing more damage.
Now I may finally rest.
Yeah, I've got his mask.
Take of Norak's iron mask. It may be of use to you, and serve as some reward for your feat here.
Is that done? I think it is. Yes. Oh, and I'm healed, so. Now, of course, the mask, this one. Was it Ragnarok? So. Oh, I thought it'd be down there, no. Raining fireman at Hevnarak. So, immune to disease and poison, which is about as useless as you can imagine. So, hence the. It's in. But the iron, it will be called the iron, I think, mask. In the mod, so I can go pop into the mod if I want to and make that one, or indeed anyone. There's no prerequisites on those, you just make them, and they're all there's light and heavy versions of everything. So there was nothing in here, was there? So I think that's it. Let's have a look at more quests. We've got that one. Now there's a sword and a letter, and that can wait. Not sure what to do next. If you've got any ideas, do tell me. And pop outside. So, looking at the map. Thank you. So these are pretty close together, aren't they? And I think you might be able to get up there. There is a little quest over there as well. So I think in the next episode. What I'll do is I'll actually see you close to old Roldan, so you don't have to see me run back. We will be running back the same way we got here. So we'll do that. Do another one, which is sort of over here somewhere, and we'll. That's all. So that's what you've got to expect in the next episode. I hope this wasn't too painful for you, and see you soon. Okay, bye now.